This week on the OG Sports Show, we got Oregon State at USC. USC is definitely looking for revenge after their loss to Oregon State last season. We look for a great Pac-10 battle this week, only for the OGs. We are Joe McKnight, tailback USC, exclusively on the OG Sports Show. Joe, you had a great outing tonight. How do you feel about your play?
I feel pretty good about it. You know, I wanted to come out and just play relaxed and just help the team. I just have to concentrate and catch the ball and make sure nobody take it away from me.
How do you think the team's doing right now, gelling at this point in the season, going into the last phase of your freshman season? How do you think the team's coming together?
Team coming together pretty good. You know, this is November now, and from the past, what I heard is like nobody wants to pass in November, so we're going on a roll right now.
Yeah, USC is undefeated in November, and you guys going into this final phase of the season, what's some of the expectations you have for this offense?
Just put a lot of points on the board and play hard offense. So keep the defense off the field, and when defense get on the field, they're going to stop them, you know, and just give it back to us, and we just got to put points on the board.
So many guys make big plays on the defensive side of the ball. We're going to go inside the locker room right now and get the post-game interviews only on the OG Sports Show. You guys definitely came out with a fire spark behind you. Talk about your defense.
Our defense was tremendous tonight. We had a great week of practice. Everybody's bringing to the ball. So I think the coaches expect us to come out and dominate against the offensive line of the Beavers. So we did great tonight.
Was there a point in the game where you just felt like you were dominating that guy on the other side of the ball, where you felt you just had total control of him?
Yeah, there's a point when you feel like you got that guy and you just got to keep on doing it over and over and over again, like keep on rehearsing it. So I just kept on doing it, running off the ball, and great things happen.
Big game against Cal. Good luck next week. Thanks.
Thank you.
So there you have it on the OG Sports Show. USC beat Oregon State. They're going to Cal next week. And we're going to keep you guys posted on what's going on, only for the OGs.